These buildings are protected by high-tech tripwires, but you can wreck them all with a simple bamboo dart. The main transformer should be nearby. Destroy that, and you'll bring down all the lights. For a time. Watch. The alarms switch off when the guard walks past them. Or when he's dragged past them.
Serious? No one. Let's move on.
The transformer should be close, but be careful. The catwalks are crawling with guards.
Someone out there?
So far, so good.
Seems like an equipment failure overloaded the grid. A repair crew is looking at it now.
Remember, if a guard is blocking your way, you can try to distract him.
I heard something. I swear I heard something.
Hey, I got it.
The blackout is working. While the guards fuss over that, we could slip right by them.
Hang on a second.
Hey!
Target's positive the ID.
Hessian's troops are scouring the grounds, but we can sail right over them. Meet me on the roof.
To keep from overloading the grid, we gotta turn the power back on one floor at a time. I'm turning the power for the 15th floor back on.
Better get maintenance to check out that
room. There he is. There he is.
Damn it, I lost him. Whoa. Guess I'm just hearing things.
Turning the power for 16 back on.
You're almost there. But so is the repair crew. Keep moving.
Back on.
You're almost at the roof.
Turning the power back on for 19.
We made it into the complex. This way. Kaarjan must be close. We still need to locate him.